Tried to be cute and it did not work.
Hey guys, thank you for coming back to my channel. My name is Jordan and holy crap, I'm a little stressed right now. I'm also a little sick. I just moved into my parents' new house and while it is temporary, I realized I have so much crap. This beauty right here is what we are going to be working on. Hopefully not all day. Basically, I just feel like when I have too much stuff like this, I get overwhelmed. 70% of my closet is definitely like reused clothes. We're gonna go through this because I can't deal with the stress of having all of these like unnecessary things anymore. It's just too much and it's not good for you.
Okay.
So, as you guys can see, it's a little bit messy right now.
These bins right here, I have t-shirts, socks, pajamas.
As you can see, I have a lot of clothes. Starting over here, I have jackets, and then it kind of leads into sweaters, long sleeves, now kind of like blousy tops, and then tank tops, short dresses right here. And then all the way in the back, I've got even like some bridesmaids' dresses and stuff. So this is stuff I really have to get rid of. These are most of my shoes for the winter season. I'd just like to say, if it is a little bit messy in here, I just moved in like 5 days ago. I'm gonna play some Maggie Rogers and I'm gonna sing along to that and everything's gonna be great. And this is gonna be way less stressful than I actually think it's going to be. Okay, so what I decided to do after looking at the situation, basically I'm going to grab like sections of clothes. I'm gonna set them down and then we're gonna go through those because if I just kind of like blindly start, like everyone's gonna get overwhelmed. You're gonna get overwhelmed, I'm gonna get overwhelmed. I'm gonna need to take another drink of coffee because if you couldn't tell, I'm not already jittery. We are going to start first on the right wing of the closet, which is sweaters, pullovers, warm things. Let's go. I need to stop dancing and actually start like cleaning. Okay, so I'm going to take things that I know I need and slash want, and I'm just gonna put them back in the closet because there are a few things I'm like, okay, I need this. Like, I know I want this jean jacket. It's my only jean jacket. So here we go. Okay, so this blazer doesn't look so hot, but that's because it is really, really wrinkly. I had like half of my clothes in storage for the past 8 months while we were building this house. And so I didn't like have access to any of these. So I totally forgot about these and how cute they are. I haven't even been able to wear it like this winter at all. Yeah, we're gonna keep this guy too. Many sweaters. I can't get rid of any of it. Ugh. This guy is going. Guys, I forgot about this sweater. Okay, I am back. I got distracted because I found a cute sweater that I hadn't seen in forever, but then I also was in my mom's closet with her and I saw this beautiful necklace, and because I'm determined apparently to look like a crazy art teacher my entire life, I'm obsessed with this. Guys, I just like keep forgetting all these cute sweaters. I have a sweater problem. I lived in Colorado and it is cold like 90% of the year, and that's a dramatic estimate. It's probably only cold like 75%, but still. I want to like save some of these things because I'm like, I'm going to go camping. Like I have some trips planned this summer. So I'm like, do I need these? But I did take this guy camping recently And it did keep me really warm. It's just kind of huge.
I already have quite a few of those, these pullovers in there, so I'm just gonna have to part ways with it.
Can't have both. Why would I have two, you know? So we're gonna try on both and see which one's the best. My gosh. Guys, is this worth the pain that I just had to endure that you guys watched just now played back? It's really cute, so yes, it is. Okay, so you guys can't see right now, but I have like a front window right in front of me. And I'm like on this neighborhood block of like all construction.
Basically, I'm changing in front of a wide open window. And I may or may not have flashed at least 10 people at this point just for this video.
Or I probably would have worn this like maybe 2 or 3 years ago, but definitely not now.
Yes, I did learn the Maggie Rogers give a little music video dance routine late one night at 2 a.m. for fun. I just saw how many shoes I have, and I swear, guys, it's only because half of these shoes have been in storage, so I don't have a hoarding issue. We're going through these right now. Let's go. Okay, guys, these are my winter shoes. That's a lot of shoes, so we are going to definitely weed out and get rid of the ones that I don't use. I have a lot of black shoes, so I'm going to try and thin this out.
I'm feeling a little bit more motivated and a little bit on top of everything. We're gonna do my summer shoes as well on the flats. Cool guys, so you can see all of the hangers that are left over from the clothes that were in my closet before. Those are two garbage bags full of clothes and a bag full of shoes. I feel so much better and I'm so glad I can give these away and try to sell them online so someone else can use them too. So that is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure to like, comment below, and subscribe. Also follow me on social media and my Depop and Poshmark. I will link those below as well. See you guys next time.